Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. And your Monday afternoon, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. One walk outside, you realize that we are in a completely different atmosphere than what we have been over the last 4 or 5 days, and essentially since we kicked into the summer season. A lot of sunshine out there. We've been noticing the humidity gradually lessen, but still dew points are right around 60 to 62 in southern areas. And with enough clouds building up this afternoon, there is just about a 5% chance we could see a passing shower in southern spots this afternoon. You can see that hinted at here on Futurecast, with most of that activity down through Massachusetts, Connecticut, and Rhode Island as some drier air feeds in. It will be infinitely more comfortable later on tonight, with lows generally in the 50s with partly cloudy skies. Some sunshine to start the day tomorrow, increasing high clouds, dim sunshine in the afternoon. Could be a shower around in time for the evening commute, but a round of thunder showers more possible as we work our way through late Wednesday night and early Thursday before skies start to clear thereafter. Behind that, still temperatures a little more summer-like than what we had last week, so things are looking pretty good through most of the balance of this week. Sunshine and some pop-up clouds this afternoon, a warmer one for us. 76, that's at the shoreline. Inland sections, 80 to 86. We'll look for light winds through the afternoon. Beyond that, again, just that 5% chance of a pop-up shower this afternoon. We'll put the chances anywhere after 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon at around 20 to 30% in western areas. The better chance is going to be late Tuesday evening and early Wednesday morning. And then we go right back into the fairer skies and temperatures either side of 80 for Thursday and the busy travel day on Friday.